What is up, everyone? We are back with Until Dawn Rush of Blood Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed my last one. New intro, what do you guys think? It's pretty good. And my outro, I like it. Hope you guys do too. Now let's get into this. No wasting time. Let's just go scare myself.
Well, now listen
it's
up.
Joey, guys.
Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected.
Okay, then, mate.
There's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You inhaled gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect.
What is it?
You start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. The psychic is still at large, so I advise you, move on. I advise you to beware.
We're going back in, guys. Go, you guys. We got this. Why? Ding, dang, dong. Why? Whoa. Oh, my God. This is so creepy. That was so loud. I have actually forgot what happens. Right now. Why do we have to go inside the pig? Okay, guys. Whoa! Oh my God, that was creepy. Okay, we're going in, guys. Oh my God. like that. Sorry, I haven't been talking as much, I'm just concentrating. Really? Oh, I thought I was gonna miss that then. Okay guys, we did it. Another B minus. Oh my god, I'm sweating right now. Okay. That was fun, I guess. Am I always going to be six? They don't sound like real names. They do. They don't. Thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button with your toe and I'll see all you guys in the next video and hopefully not get freaked out. Probably. I probably will. You know, because that's just what happens. See ya! Hone your skills!